Edler, a couple overtime winners this year, and you know he would love to pot another one in this moment. He carries it, slows, drops, Horvat to Edler, back to Horvat, scores! Wow, 16 seconds into overtime, Edler gets the puck to Bo Horvat, and the Canucks win it in overtime, 3-2.
Kays sweeps at him, and Edler goes right around him, and this creates a chance. Given goal, and Bo Horvat just slides it through Corey Crawford, and you can see Crawford's reaction. He thought he should have had it. Edler on Toews, and Toews gives him the one howdy doody. Right back, and Bo Horvat snaps a quick shot and gets it by Corey Crawford.